Good day, beautiful people. Welcome back to another episode of The Quick Channel. I hope you guys are doing great wherever you are. And remember that this is where we react to your favorite music with a purpose. Always remember that and make sure that you recommend songs so that I can react to them, all right? On today's episode, I'll be reacting to a song by Marcelito Pomoy. And the song is titled All I Ask of You. It's a video, it's a song, it's a video, you know. So yeah, let's just go straight to the song, people, and I hope everybody enjoys it, man.
No more talk of darkness, forget these wide-eyed fears. I'm here, nothing can harm you. My words will warm and calm you. Let me be your freedom, let daylight dry your tears. I'm here with you, beside you, to guard you and to guide you.
Nah, let's take it back to the male, to the male's voice a bit, you know. Hey, so it's a duo, it's a woman and a man, real talent, people. Let's proceed. Wow.
Nothing can harm you. My words will warm and calm you.
Yo, there are no like subtitles or something. Okay, I hope they match, you know, because I like reading, you know, the lyrics as well. Thank you.
Let me be your freedom. Let daylight dry your tears. I'm here with you, beside you, to guard you and to guide you.
Wow, this is like a pure classic song, you know. You just have to listen attentively, man. It's so peaceful. It's something that you would actually play when you're dancing with someone, while you're holding them wearing those proper formal clothing, you know. I don't know, but it's so peaceful, you know. Even the way he's singing the whole thing, you know. It's amazing, you know. I'm impressed as usual, you know. Wow. And also I did a background, you know, research on this song, and the information that I gathered reads as follows, all right? This song is a conversation between a couple expressing their love to each other on the top roof of the Paris Opera House. All I Ask of You, this is the song, is a song from the 1986 English musical The Phantom of the Opera. Between characters Christine Day and Raoul, originally played on stage by Sarah Brightman and Steve Barton. So yeah, that's the information about this song. Okay, yo, it's really old. 1986. Damn. Even my parents, surely they didn't think that I would even exist, hey? But overall, besides all those things that I'm saying, this is a powerful, wonderful song, you know? Let's proceed, people.
All I want is freedom, a word with no one knows.
I like the way the male voice, you know, goes down as it's about to end, and the female voice just starts on top of the male voice. You know, that's really amazing. That's really good to listen to. You know, I really like that. You know, let me take it back. Oh man, this is so wonderful, eh? Man, old music, man. Yo, they used to make classics, eh? Damn. Yo, yeah, I don't know, it kind of, I don't know, it plays with my emotions and my energy as well, you know. I'm not too active, you know, but I'm paying attention attentively, you know, like, I don't want to miss anything, you know, like, I'm really, I guess paying attention does take a lot of energy, eh? I'm not sure, but I don't feel like moving, but I feel like listening, you know. I don't feel like, you know, bumping my head. I feel like listening, you know. So that's something right there. That's really something. I don't know. So let me know what you guys think. And from me and the Quick Channel, this song is a gold trophies type of song, you know. It deserves like three gold trophies, you know. So let me know what you guys think about it. It's so amazing, you know. I don't even get tired from listening to it, you know. I know that my energy feels different when I'm listening to it, but I'm okay with it, you know. I'm okay. It makes sense, you know, because I can't be bumping my head on a song like this, you know. So it kind of changes how you feel and how your body also wants to behave, you know. So that's something really powerful right there. And also, I just got more information about this song, you know, and the information reads as follows. It was written by the song All I Ask of You. It was written by Andrew Floyd Webber, Charles Hart, and Richard Stilgoe, and solely produced by Lloyd Webber. It was released as a single by Polydor Records on 26 September 1986 on 7-inch and 12-inch, performed by Brightman and Cliff Richard. A notable cover of All I Ask of You was recorded by Barbara Streisand for her studio album Till I Love You in 1988. It was released as the record's second single on 15 December 1988 by Columbia Records as a 7-inch, 12-inch, and CD. So I'm thinking those are like those big disc records. I don't know, like, yeah, though I just only see them on movies. I haven't used them before, you know. It means that people back then, they didn't mumble in the studio, you know. They were they were truthful about whatever that they want to put out, you know. They really reflected on their emotions and on reality as well, you know. So that's some really amazing stuff. So thank you guys for tuning in. Let me know which other songs I can react to, you know. Just put them on the comment section below. And see you in the future episodes of The Quick Channel, guys.